This is Steampunk Star Rays at AmberStreet.com, and I'm here at Anime LA, and it's the first day of Friday. I'm here with this lovely lady. Can you tell me your name, dear, and describe your cosplay?
Okay. I'm his Miss Marvel and a basically kind of full-legged, but I'm not at all. It's great.
Well, yeah. It's a little bit scantily clad down below.
But I'm fully clothed legally.
Of course. Yeah, it's very, very wonderful cosplay. Did you design it yourself?
No. My friend Jenny posted a blog on Facebook. She's pretty well known. She did a lot of comic cosplay. She made it for me. She's a very kind lady.
Oh, very cool. And how long did it take her to put that together for you?
I think it only took her a few days. I'm not too sure, but she makes a lot of comic cosplay. A ridiculous amount. She's really good seamstress. Like, she puts them out like most places. It's really awesome.
And are you a fan of Marvel Comics, I think?
Yeah, mostly Marvel. I like some DC, but I don't care more about Marvel, to be honest.
Fair enough.
I've been going for like 3 years now. I think this is my first.
Before, yeah. All right. And very cool. Well, thank you very much for your time, my dear. And it's cool I have your permission to use this on AmberStreet.com.
Yeah.
This is Steampunk Star Rays at AmberStreet.com. You have a nice day, and I will see you 25 billion years.